Good morning, my dear children. How are you doing? All well? That's great. Today, it is our English class. And in our English class, we will first revise letters from A to Z, both capital and small. We will also revise the sounds of letters. And today we will learn one new sound of the letter W. We will also learn to write capital W. And we will also revise the poems. Okay, so children, let us begin our class by reading the letters from A to Z. You will all repeat after me. Capital A, small a. A says A as an apple, as an aeroplane. Capital B, small b. B says B as in balloon, as in bag. Capital C, small c. C says K as in clock, as in cap. Capital D, small d. D says D as in door, as in doctor. Capital E, small e. E says E as in elephant, as in engine. Capital F, small f. F says F as in fish, as in fountain. Capital G, small g. G says G as in grapes, as in goat. Capital H, small h. H says H as in helicopter, as in hut. Capital I, small I. I says E as in igloo. Capital J, small j. J says J as in jeep. Capital K, small k. K says K as in kite, as in king. Capital L, small l. L says L as in lamp, as in lion. Capital M, small m. M says as in moon, as in monkey. Capital N, small n. N says as in nest, as in net. Capital O, small o. O says oh as in owl, as in orange. Capital P, small p. P says p as in parrot, as in peacock. Capital Q, small q. Q says qua as in queen, as in quail. Capital R, small r. R says as in rocket, as in rabbit. Capital S, small s. S says as in sun, as in swan. Capital T, small t. T says T as in tree, as in tiger. Capital U, small u. U says A as in umbrella, as in uncle. Capital V, small v. V says V as in van, as in vulture. Capital W, small w. W says V. W says V as in whale. So you have learnt a new sound today of this letter W. W says capital X, small x. Capital Y, small y. Capital Z, small z. So you have learned to read capital and small letters, and you have also learned the sounds of letters from A to W. Now we will write W. W for water. W for a watch. So let us learn to write W. It is very, very easy to learn to write W. It can be written by joining two V. Okay, I have put dots here, and now we will make V like this. A slanting line, another slanting line. First slanting line is coming down. From here, the slanting line goes up, and then we will again come down, make a slanting line, and we will go up, and we will make another V. So when we join two V, W ban jata hai. This way you will write W. A slanting line like this, go up, come down, and go up. This way you will write W. First you will make V, and you will make another V like this, joining the first V. This is W. First you will write V, then come down again, make another V, and now this is W. पहले एक V बनाएंगे, उसको जोड़ के दूसरा V, तो W बनेगा. This way you will write W. Make a slanting line, come down, go up, again come down, make a slanting line, and go up. This way you will write W. W for a watch, W for water. Now we will write capital W in our English notebook. It is very easy to write capital W. Okay, we will make two V and join them. Okay, this way you will make W. We will start writing from here. First let us make V. You all know how to make V. You have learned to write V. See, now what you will do, put your pencil here and come down, make a slanting line, and we will make another V like this. This way you will write W. You have to just join two V to write W. Let us learn to write it again. First we will make V like this, come down and join again to make W. First you will make V, and from here join another V, and this way you will write W. A slanting line like this, coming down, going up, again you will come down, and you will go up. This way you will write W. W for a watch. Again let us learn to write. Come down, make a slanting line, go up, you will make a V, come down, and another slanting line, going up like this. So two V you have to join to write W. This way you will write W. W for a watch. And children, you have to write only four lines of W. So you have to write W like this. and send me the picture of this work. But write only four lines. 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's poem time now. Let us recite the poem, My Red Balloon. My red balloon, my red balloon flies up, up to the sky. I jumped up high and tried to fly, but could not reach it. Why? My red balloon flies up, up to the sky. Once again, let us revise this poem. My red balloon flies up, up to the sky. I jumped up high and tried to fly, but could not reach it. Why? My red balloon flies up, up to the sky. Now let us do an activity from our rhymes book. This activity is on page number 5. Lead Billy Boy to the sheep. This Billy Boy is searching for his sheep, and the sheep is here. So let us find the way for this Billy Boy. We will start from here. यहां से बिली बॉय जाएगा, और यहां से ऐसे ऐसे जाएगा. He will go from this way, like this, this, this way, and like this way, and आगे आगे बढ़ेंगे. And go, 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 go. Kahan gaya, rasta, rasta. Here, here, here. Where is the sheep? Ye rasta yahan ja raha hai. Yahan se, yahan pe, ye sheep tak pahunch gaya. So, we have found the way here to this sheep. Ab Billy Boy easily sheep tak pahunch jayega. This way you have to do this activity and send me the picture.